Hey guys, you know, I just want to ask you guys a quick question. Is it strange for a teacher to take a group of kids to Hooters and get fired because of that? Now, of course, right before I decided to take a bit of a break, the story broke and I thought, hey, this is interesting to look. So I did my research and I came to find out that apparently that a teacher got fired for taking a group of high schoolers to Hooters. Now, I have never been really against Hooters, but I bet a lot of Christians have been because of their Bible smoking, Jesus juicing, inducing religious junkies ways of life. And I just know what the hell I just said, so just ignore that little part. Apparently, they fired her because she took in the Hooters and she said, well, that's the only place that can accommodate my size group, blah, 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 blah. You know, for a guy who'd been there several times, yes, a lot of girls were there. A lot of girls there are attractive, and yes, I wish I could have sex with them. But unfortunately, I cannot, and that is rape, which I do not promote. Apparently, the school board thought that to be immoral and fired her. Now, unless there is a rule against taking kids to Hooters who are high school age, I mean, unless it's classified as an adult themed restaurant, then I have no problem, and yet she did do something stupid. But apparently, these people are stupid, and that's why I was calling them Bible smoking, Jesus juice drinking idiots. Man, what the hell are we coming now? I mean, this is like losing common sense. Excuse me. I mean, it's just ridiculous that we are forcing our morals of people we don't. I mean, unless the only problem that I see wrong with this story is if they're in high school, they should be exposed to this stuff. Should be exposed to it by now. Like me, I was exposed to porn when I was young. Yes, I said it. I was exposed to porn at a very young age. Ever since then, I've been very sexually active and very displeased with my life, and that's why I hate myself. I really, really hate myself. So don't blame me. I'm just a guy whose life screwed up so much I don't know how to get it back on track. My life sucks. So moral of that story is, don't trust schools. They're worse than Hitler. No, wait a minute. They're worse than the Nazis. Yeah. Schools are worse than the Nazis. God, I love America. Communist freedom for everybody. Oh, man. I need some ass right now. Nice, nice ass. Yeah.